Nastavljamo dalje. Po običaju, naravno.
Ok, give me a sec.
First assignment, trebali bi znači tamo ići. Ok, opet ovo se ranje. Nema veze. Aj, oj, vidi, aj, oj. Gledaj me. Nije sve, sve što nađeš. Ima ovdje nešto, gledaj me. Oh, 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 dođi, 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 dođi. Može se bava. Daj! Maš glava oboj! Okej, nima šta tu ovo je. Ej, baja! Da tako sam! O, biži! O, shit, shit, shit! Heal, heal! Biži gore! Samo bježi na moj pitanje. O, i ovdje ih ima! Pa, pa! Samo ti treba potice da skoči dolje. Eto, ništa drugo. Kako sam ga odvalio. Bravo sam ga odvalio. Ali ovdje je nešto da pokopi. Pini something. Dobro. Da sad. Sad. Aj, joj. Ima tu negdje. Come on, look big. Tebe, čovječ. Nisi naručen za sutra, oh fuck. Ništa od ovoga, skači dolje. Ništa od ovoga. Nisi gore. Dobro je, oh my god. Nikad nisam bio bliže smrti. Oh. Sebe, vamo, tamo, nema. E, ovdje nešto ima. Aha, to je ono, da se kada druge ne, okej. Gdje ovo ga je? I, jao. Upoli! Ode, nije. Aj, oj. E, ovdje bi treba. Ima našto treba, hajde da vidimo šta. Bila da bi treba ići dolje. Rike. E, ovdje kod njih.
Keep a lookout for the colored smoke.
Crane, first of all, you did great out there. From now on, if you need something, come see me. And to start with, use a UV flashlight and a remote control. You run up on a volatile, give him a face full of UV, or lead him into a trap which you can trigger with that remote. You got it?
Got it.
Perfect. Now for the bad news. Despite your efforts, Brecken's mission failed.
Oh, shit, is he okay?
He's alive. But you need to get back to the tower. Jay called all the scouts in, and that means you.
Znači, povratak u tower. Why not? Oh. Gdje je tower? O ne, ne, ne. O ne, ovaj put ćemo im kažem. Šta sad? A, vidimo. Ugh!
Crane here.
Report.
I'm about to have a meeting with the tower's leader.
Acknowledged. Confirm his identity and contact us immediately.
Baseball bat. Vrlo si tražljiv. Daj vama sve što imaš, hvala lijepa. Sad da ja skontam. Čekaj. Clawhammer. Dobro me služio, ali ja ću ipak baseball si staviti ovdje jer... Od njega se napravi svašta, tako da... Skillovi. Elemental Turbo Backpacker Crafting Expertise. Može. Ok. Ajmo mi gore. Čovječ, teško je s ovim gamepadom vrtjet vamo tamo. Čovjek se izgubi. Sa vremena na vrijeme.
Brecken's mission failed. Jade called a meeting in the tower.
Samo sekund. Nešto provjerim. Ok, full HD.
Sometimes I feel like there's nothing outside.
Brate, moj, šta imaš za mene? Ajde da vidimo. Koliko? 260? Može. Ne moraš me ni pitat. Da vidimo, hammer, classic baseball, military shovel. Evo, Blue Industrial Grey Leech. Uzet ću. I don't know. Šta je to? Mogu napraviti. Oh my god. Na bezbolsku palcu. Grabiraj ga, čovječe, da se zna čija je. Hehe, nice. Metki, to da si napravim. Dok još mogu, naravno, i šta bi, da vidimo što još ovdje imamo. Molotov, throwing star da je vam, o, to će mi treba. Ok, to je to. Ajmo mi dalje.
Crane. Listen, Brecken and a team of runners went after an airdrop last night. He lost the rest of his team to biters and then Rise's men ambushed him, beat him to a pulp and stole the drop. Now Brecken wants to go after the next drop himself, but we can't let him, and you've got to back me up, okay?
Okay, okay.
For God's sake, you can't even walk straight. We need you alive, you idiot.
Okay, we're going in. Act confident. Brecken? Lena?
Maybe you can get through to him.
Jade, who's your friend?
Kyle Crane.
Look, Brecken, the last thing we need is for you to go back out there. We can figure out another way without jeopardizing you. Right, Crane?
I'll go. I'll do it.
Right. Yes. Crane will go. He'll be happy to.
Oh, nešto ljut. Ljut si nešto,
eh? Jesus. No offense, friend, but you're as green as grass. You can't just...
Crane will manage. He'll start in the right spot. And Lena's right, you need to be here taking care of the towers, convincing them the world's not over yet.
Maybe one more try before we go to Rice. Yeah, okay, fine. Good luck, Crane. Jade, a moment.
Sure. Head for the cauldron, I'll be in touch shortly.
Gdje je to, majkić? Nisi mi dala mapu. God damn.
Look, there's something else we need to discuss. Brecken was hurt pretty bad out there. Worse than he wants people to know. He took a blow to the head. Now he's starting to have seizures, and I don't have any Loratrax.
Yeah, I doubt anyone does. Anti-seizure drugs were being passed out like candy when the infection first started. And the stores ran out weeks ago.
Challenge attempt.
Yes, that's right. How do you know that?
Look, what do you need me to do, Lena?
There's a man in town named Ghazi. He's not altogether there, if you know what I mean. His mother had epilepsy, so he used to pick up medicine for her each month. She died 2 years ago. But Ghazi kept going to the store to pick up her prescription. He likes his routine, and Ghazi can be very insistent. So they kept giving it to him.
You think he's been stockpiling it all this time?
If he hasn't, I don't know where else we're going to get it from. Ghazi lives under the overpass. And don't mention his mother's death. He won't understand.
Mother's Day. Okay.
Hey, do you have a spare keys for 202?
What's the problem?
Something's going on in there. The door's locked from inside.
I was just to say, Missy. Okay. I may just say, Missy. Okay.
Good job out there, 31. I mean, Crane, right?
The old must still have a lot of things in that pawn shop of his. Yeah, probably a bit of everything, really. I sure could use some of that stuff now.
Bayer, is that you?
What's going on here?
Bayer's locked himself in the room. We could hear him screaming.
He may have turned.
You hear that?
I can't get this lock. You want to try it?
Что мне глаз? Так. Ну да, видим я. Я те квестовые имам. Mother Day. Ха, добро, они мне остались. Lockpick.
You gotta pick that lock. Oh, he's good.
But here, you in here?
Help me.
Jesse, yeah, Bogati. Hello.
Tell me what's wrong.
I can't move. My chest feels like it's going to explode.
Are you turning?
No, no. I took antizin and the pain started. The vial is on the floor.
What you took is junk.
What?
It's fake. Where did you get this from, Bahir?
Please, I need a doctor.
First, tell me who sold you that.
I can't, I promised. This guy is very useful. He brings me things from the outside.
Yeah, like phony antizin? People could be giving this to their kids. You want them to go through this?
No! God, no!
Then tell me who sold it to you.
Yusuf. He's one of the scouts. He lives on the roof.
Okay, I'll get Dr. Lena.
Oh, please!
What happened?
Did you kill him?
What? No. Look, he's not turning, but he needs a doctor.
Ne, to je dolje. Ja sam se zajebao opet. Malo mi je teško se orientirati. Oye, ambulante.
You better have a look at this.
The lot number's wrong. Is this a fake?
Someone on 21 took it, and now he can't even get off the floor.
Aman, get down to 21 now. Where did he get it from?
Yusuf. He's one of the scouts.
Well, he can't be producing it here. Someone's supplying him.
I'll have a talk with Yusuf.
The sooner the better. Don't hurt him. Just talk to him.
Yusuf?
Welcome to Yusuf's Emporium. If it's hard to find, you need to find Yusuf. Whatever your needs, Yusuf has it all.
Yeah, I'm looking for Antizin.
Well, of course you are. My friend, this is your most lucky day.
No, Yusuf, it's your lucky day. Because I'm gonna give you a chance to come clean and tell me where you got that counterfeit junk you sold to Bahir.
Bahir? Bahir, you say? Do I know this Bahir?
He nearly died from that phony Antizin you sold him.
Phony? Are you sure? You're saying it's no good. I just bought 10 vials from those guys. I paid good money.
Which guys?
Well, that's kind of a sensitive issue.
Which guys, Yusuf? I'm running out of patience.
There's a building next to the drugstore. A couple of survivors live there. I don't know how many. I've never been inside. They have medicines. Some of them are real. I guess from the drugstore. They also cook their own stuff. The guy I deal with is named Bento.
All right, now you're going to burn the rest of those vials.
But they cost me a lot of money.
It'll cost you a lot more if I find you peddling that junk anymore.
Да, видишь, цвет, бац, цвет. Teško sa gamepadom, vrti kad kamera bježi. Pojebim, ti živa, rešet. Da malo rešim sad misije. Da ne idemo od glavnu misiju, mislim ono. Nisam nikad igrao ovu igru, tako da mi je baš ono zanimljivo. Okej, jel imaš još nešto za mene? Nijaš? Okej, idemo onda tamo. Da ispravam palicu da vidim što sam napravio ovdje. Opa! Well? To mi se sviđa. Nem, s tim će mi za popravit, to je problem.
Crane, it's Lena.
Go ahead.
We found two more vials of that fake Antizin. Brecken is boiling mad.
Yeah, I'll bet. How's Bahir?
He's stable. But if we'd gotten to him 10 minutes later, he wouldn't be. This stuff is lethal, Crane. Putting them out of business is your number one priority.
Right, understood.
Hey, colega.
So, he wants us to go out and collect empty vials. Real ones.
I'm
not done with you! Great. I wonder how many of us will
what
get
can
peeled
I do
collecting
for you, my
empty
friend?
Pill bottles.
You want to ask Bento?
No, hell no. He's crazier than a volatile.
Bento, koi Bento.
That's for sure.
Hey, poor colega.
Yeah, I hear you're selling Antizin.
Who told you that? A little bird?
Not just the same person who told me you've been cooking up garbage and putting it in fake vials.
Garbage? My formula is 50 times better than that crap they drop in boxes. Not only does it keep you healthy, it gives you super strength, incredible speed, and laser eyes. I could burn you with one look if I wanted to.
I'm shutting you down, Bento.
Yeah. Yusuf said you tried to make trouble.
Yeah, well, Yusuf was right.
And you're fucking dead!
We've got a visitor.
Really?
I'm right here. Let's do this. Where are you going? This ain't over. I'm right here. Let's do this.
Hey, dodge. I'm ready.
Don't be like that. Calm down. Let's do this.
I did. Sad idemo smireno. Da vidim da li ja ovo mogu popraviti nekako. Ali nije će opet biti. A pa. E sad da vidim da li ja nešto ovdje imam.
Lena, it's Crane. can tell Brecken that counterfeit lab's out of business.
Good work, Crane. That's a big relief. Are you all right?
I'm fine, but Yusuf tipped him off that I was coming.
I was afraid of that. Brecken was going to lock him up, but he'd already slipped out.
Now, if he comes back, I'm gonna have a word with him.
Not if Bahir gets to him first.
Da vidimo. Pocket lighter. Treba mi nož i jedan metal pet. Nice. Ovo će biti zanimljivo. Ne znam koliko sam med kitova ovdje potrošio, ali wow. Kontakti gre. Pa šta je ono tamo plavo? Nešto bio ja, ah, ne provjerim.
Hey, it's Crane, right? You want some valuable info?
What are you talking about?
Listen, I'm a civil engineer. I was working out of a firm in Old Town, Sector Zero, I guess people are calling it now. And you know what we spent all our time on? The sewers.
Now that sounds thrilling.
Hey now, there's no need to be sarcastic. Orion's sewer system is a thing of beauty, if you've got the right eye for it anyway. You should have the right eye for it. You.
If you got a point, now would be a good time to get to it.
Patient, huh? Can't wait to get out there and kill some zombies, huh? They go everywhere under the city. You name a location, we've got a sewer.
RT power attack, RT, aha, dobro, desni ovaj, ok, a što je ovo? Može. No, power attack, nice, to mi se sviđa.
Crane here.
Report.
Tower boss is named Brecken, and he's definitely not your man. The other likely suspect is this warlord, basically. Local guy. Calls himself Ryze. He's hoarding Antizin and then gouging the hell out of anybody who wants to buy some. I'm on a mission to get Antizin from the airdrop. If I don't succeed, they'll have to come up with something else.
Acknowledged. Good job, Crane. You're doing well. Stay on task, and we'll be in touch. Be sure to call us immediately if and when you get that Antizin.
Dodge. Situation. Power cable.
best one. Oh, Milo. Oh, I feel like they're gonna hit it. Ah! Oh,
fall in the cauldron. So if you start from there, you'll have the best chance of getting to that drop before Rice's men do.
Sledim svoje element free running. Opa. Kako je, kako je uspio to uvati, evo? What the fuck?
Close to the drop zone.
Good. Find some shelter and wait. Most of the drops seem to fall exactly in that area.
And there's a crate. It looks intact. I'll check out what's inside.
Eto, normalno da to mogu otvoriti, jer bi ga probali na very hard, pa sam uspio. Evo, mogu popraviti.
Damn it, nothing here.
Shit.
Jade Rice's men got here first.
Fuck!
Okay.
Just
don't try to fight them.
Just find the second one. Look for the smoke from the flare. The crate should be close by.
Fuck! Rice's gonna burn! Fuck! Try to secure anything.
You have to get this.
Fuck! Fucking runners.
Don't push along the safe house.
Jade, I'm almost there. I can do this.
You are such a volatile bitch. Thank you.
Crane here. I'm about to recover an antizin drop.
Good, Crane. This offers us a new strategy. Time to turn your attention to Ryze. Listen closely. It's very possible that Ryze is our man. So if you find an airdrop containing antizin, destroy it.
What? What? Why?
It will force interaction with Ryze. You can go under Brecken's auspices as an ambassador, if you will.
But there are civilians depending on this stuff.
Our plan is focused on the greater good. Remember that.
Jade, I'm at the airdrop. There's no antis in here.
Done? Fuck! Fuck! All right. Get back here and be careful. The nightmares are awake. Don't let them see.
Quite a nightmare.
Oh, shit. They must have heard me.
Ništa, otvaraj i trči kopo te noge nas.
Ugh.
Good to see you. How's it going?
Ako mi se svidjelo, like to share, komentirajte, pretplatite se na kanal. A naravno, mi se vidimo u nekoj idućoj epizodi.